The relationship of the residents and the staff at Wake Robin is one of mutual respect.
Well, I believe my favorite part of working at Wake Robin is similar to everyone that works at Wake Robin. That truly is the interaction with the residents on a day-to-day basis and all that we do for one another.
And that makes it a good place to live because it's just happy. There's a lot of respect and a good deal of admiration back and forth.
Hi, I'm Ann, and I'm the Human Resources Director here at Wake Robin. Wake Robin is a really unique and special place to work. One of the values that we hold very highly here is our sense of community. In our mission, talk about Wake Robin being an active community of adults. And from a human resources perspective, for us that means staff as well as residents.
But the idea that people bring different gifts here, and those gifts are really offered to the community as a whole. There's a sense of family.
The residents at Wake Robin are fabulous. Healthy, vibrant, empowered.
Very educated, very worldly. So when I work with them, you learn quite a bit from them, and that's a very enjoyable piece of my job.
It's clear every day that the residents feel that the staff are a vital component to the community. Staff participate in their lives on a daily basis.
The care is very different here. The residents are not looked at as an assignment or a number. They are people. They are our residents.
The part that's the most fun for me is when they tell me some of their life stories, like what they've done in their childhood and beyond.
It's a wonderful staff. They are part of the family at Wake Robin.